And shifting focus to Unnao, where the CBI team, we're getting to know, has reached Unnao for its further investigation in the rape case against the BJP MLA Kuldeep Singh Singar. Now, the probe agency, a forming of 10 people of team, is also expected to take over the probe into the murder case against a BJP MLA's brother as well, who is responsible for murdering the rape survivor's father. They are expected to meet the rape survivor and record her statement. And so far, now we're getting to know that the CBI has taken over the case. And wee hours of the morning, you have this BJP MLA who was picked up and detained by the CBI team and was led away for further questioning. Now we're getting to know that a 10-member team has reached Unnao. But there is not just one case of rape. There is also the other case where the rape survivor's father, who died in police custody, that investigation too will be taken up by the CBI. And now we're expecting that at this point in time, they are expected to meet the rape survivor and record her statement.
Right now, you can see these are the CBI officers that are making their way out there upstairs. You know, you can see them right now making their way. This is the team of the CBI officers that will now investigate the entire matter. The matter has now been shifted onto the CBI. The CBI has already taken into has already detained the accused MLA in this particular case. You can see the entire team rushing upstairs to record the statement of various family members as well as the victim right now. The CBI, mind you, has already taken over the case at 4:30 this morning. At 4:30 this morning, the MLA the accused MLA in this particular case, Kuldeep Singh Singar, was detained. He's been still being questioned at the moment. The CBI is likely to produce him at the special CBI court around noon. But at the moment, the special CBI, the team of CBI officers have already arrived here at the moment, and they are already trying to record the statement with the victim and their family members. For Times Now, this is Mohit Sharma with video journalist Yogesh Bharadwaj.
And Mohit himself is joining us live from Unnao. Mohit, as we speak, what's really happening? Because we know that in the wee hours of the morning, you had Kuldeep Singh Singar, who was detained by the CBI. Now, exactly what is happening? We know that a team of CBI has reached the village there in Unnao where the rape survivor lives and is also going to be recording her statement.
Well, certainly, Amita, you know, right now the CBI has already started its investigation into the matter. The statements of various family members are being recorded at the moment, including the victims as well. So it's a 10-member team of the CBI which is already recording the statement. You know, the various equipments are being brought in, you know, at least 10 people have been already reached here. The 10 members of the CBI team have already reached here. So it would be interesting to see that how long exactly it takes for the CBI to record all the statements. Earlier during the day, we also saw how the accused MLA in this particular case, Kuldeep Singh Singar, was also detained by the CBI. And, you know, it is highly likely that he would be produced very soon in the CBI special court as well. So, you know, all this keeping into mind, it seems that the investigation is in a swing right now. It's in a full swing right now at the moment. And they're trying its best to ensure that the investigation takes place very swiftly at the moment. We've seen how, you know, it was late last night that the investigation was handed over to the CBI. And since then, it seems that there's been a swift action and nonetheless, you know, the CBI has already arrived here in Unnao as well. The 10-member team is already recording the statement.
So the CBI is working non-stop to reach a conclusion in this case, but it is not only as far as the rape survivor's statement is concerned. The other case where her father also died in police custody, that case also being taken up by the CBI. Mohit, keep tracking that story for us. We'll keep coming back.